All right, guys. So I just want to show you something real, real cool. I took some footage underwater. The shad, the gizzard shad that are running along the banks. Literally hundreds of thousands swimming by. Check that out, guys. I mean, it is non-stop. Look at that. They're big. They're really, really big. I'm guessing they average somewhere between 8 to 10 inches. Maybe there's some bigger ones. I've seen some that are maybe 14 inches. If you want to stick towards the end of the video, I got some underwater. This water's real murky right now, guys. But I got some pretty good footage, I think. If you want to check that out. Like I said, they're running all along the banks here in Washington, D.C. That's the Thomas Jefferson Memorial. And, of course, there's the monument right there. And gizzard shad are running. Literally tens of thousands, maybe in millions. They're just non-stop running through here. Once again, here's my setup. I'm getting ready to pack it up. Been here about 3 hours, 3 catfish. I didn't get skunk, but it's a decent day. Not bad. So we've hit high tide. And it's slack right now. When we hit that peak of high tide, it's shut down.
right, guys, as always, greatly, greatly appreciate everyone who saw the three catfish, saw some of those. I'm sure someone will correct me. I think they're gizzard shad, but let me know what they are. There's millions of gizzard shad running along the banks here in Washington, D.C. Guys, till the next one, take care. Appreciate it.